with watery feet, the morning of spume and green shields. We hear thy solemn melody, thy barbaric and solemn melody. Amazon, the melody of thy lazy flood. Happy Azon, the swells greater and ever greater, leaking the mad of banks, mowing roots, drowning along islands, pouring the listless oceans, like a bull, infuriated with rods, darts, branches, and leaves. We hear the earth crackling in the hot northeast wind. Earth that heaves beneath the bare bones foot of the outlaw. Earth that turns to dust and whirls in silent clouds. Through the streets of Gozero and falls to power on the dry plains of Kretu, we hear the chirping of jungles, drills, pipings, beepings, quavers, whistle spirings, stopping of beats, deep tone that sound like clockwise, clearly vibrating drums, throats and creak, wings that click and flicker, cries like a cricket's whispers, dreamy calls, long languid calls, jungles beneath the sky. We hear the streams laughing, dashing the clams of greedy golden carps, disturbing the burdened catfish in their cozy holes and hiding places beneath submerged stones. We hear the millstones grinding sugar canes, the gurgle of sweet juice flowing into vats, the clang of bales among robber streets, and asses opening pats, and saws cutting timber. And that's the cow's name. Wind cutters, iron breakers, flashes, and sharks, holding at bay the red leopard and the jump horse, and mangroves sleeping in the sun, and peccaries snapping their jaws of alligators, asleep in the tepid mud of bayous. We hear all Brazil singing, humming, calling, shouting, hammocks swaying, whistles blowing, factories